This new way to accent your figure. Cross your heart, see? You're suddenly shapelier. Well, that's what this new Playtex Fashion Magic cotton bra does. It crosses your heart with stretch to lift and separate. You're suddenly shapelier.
Only on Playtex regular Fashion Magic bras and new longline styles.
Don't tempt me. I can't even look at pretty bras. I need a support bra.
Just look at this pretty new bra. It's even called Support Can Be Beautiful.
A support bra that's beautiful?
It's new from Playtex. The Support Can Be Beautiful bra. Now in seamless.
Gee, it is pretty. But can it support?
Try it. Beautiful. Soft tricot cups. Lacy. Seamless.
And it supports. It's true. Support can be beautiful.
Everything you've always wanted to know about.
Ooh.
But we're afraid to ask.
This is the story of how your bra
began. Big bras. Ooh.
Ooh. Is this made of microfiber?
Small bras.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm a sex goddess.
That feels terrific.
You're probably wondering,
don't squeeze them,
why your mother
lift them
recommends pretty poly bras.
Make the discovery.
Lace bras.
There begins to be a warm feeling.
Satin bras.
The whole area begins to feel tingly.
Hot bras.
It isn't a sexual thing. It's a natural thing.
You're a woman.
Yes.
Be one.
You know, doctor, pretty poly bras are...
It's the way they make you feel.
Lesbians. That is a tough question. Girls with bigger breasts show more than girls that don't have bigger breasts.
They don't have to, but like, if you don't and you have big boobs, they kind of like end up being saggy when you're old.
If they want to.
I don't think it's necessary for girls to wear a bra. I mean, you have the freedom to choose to wear whatever you want. So if you have the choice if you want to wear a bra or not a bra.
I should wear a bra. Girls can do whatever they want.
I don't know.
I mean, it depends on the girl. Yeah.
If it makes them look better.
They don't have to, but I think according to social custom, they do.
If they want, yeah. I mean, it's their choice.
I think it's a personal choice.
I don't think so, no. Because, like, I think just being natural is just way more comfortable.
I mean, you know, if they want and or medically need to, if they don't want and or medically need to, they shouldn't. It's like...
Spend my life with you. Feminists, loose women, people with small breasts, people in third world countries sometimes, probably. Like, because it's kind of a luxury, you know? And just people who want to be comfortable. Sweatshirt enthusiasts.
The type of girls that don't want to wear bras.
I don't know, if you're small chested. Or if you don't care, or if it's more comfortable, I guess.
Which one?
Неадекватно. Ну, не то, что неадекватно. Я бы сказал, даже несоответствующие нормы.
I think there's not a type of girl that doesn't wear a bra. There's just people, and you can choose. It's like your choice.
Girls who are comfortable not wearing a bra.
Specifically at our school, I don't want to call them free spirits, but the ones that tend to be more free spirited.
Girls with really small boobs.
Cool girls, free spirited ones. Hipster girls.
Probably the kind that don't want to feel restricted and the kind that don't really care what other people think.
Usually girls with smaller boobs.
I don't really have a name for that.
It's a strange question, I think. I think any type of girl, I mean, any girl can wear a bra, any girl, just, I mean, nobody has to wear a bra.
So we'll make love in the grass and under the moon. No one can tell, don't be fight you.
Yeah, I would, well, when girls that don't have little boobs don't wear bras, they're gossiping about in school. But you can't really tell if they have little small boobs.
I don't know, I don't think they're really gossiped about that much.
Yeah, I don't really, hear people having conversations about, hey, that girl's not wearing a bra. Yeah.
Oh, she's not cool.
It's like, I mean, if somebody notices it, I don't think they're gonna be like, why are you not wearing a bra, you know?
I've never actually heard anything negative. It's either been, oh, she's wearing a bra, or, oh, she's not.
I mean, if it's noticeable, there's definitely, like, a comment that could be made because, you know, they're boobs.
Definitely heard people mention it.
I don't think so.
If it's noticed, yes.
I don't know. Possibly. Yeah, some are, but it doesn't really matter. Usually, people think it's some people think it's inappropriate for girls to walk around without bras, but I don't think it bothers the people who are being gossiped about.
A forever journey on Golden Avenue, drift in your eyes.
I can see your nipples. Why doesn't she have a bra on? Oh, your boobs are out. Stupid stuff.
I don't know. I'm a girl at school who doesn't wear bras. I don't get told these things.
Yo, look, she's not wearing a bra.
That they should put on a bra?
Some people think it's inappropriate because it's distracting, but I mean, to me, I think it's more comfortable. Like, they're just trying to be comfortable.
Either that they have nice boobs, braless, or that they should be wearing a bra.
Ну как бы со стороны это не очень хорошо можно понять, но если кто-то как бы догадывается об этом, то мне кажется, это очень, очень дурной знак. То есть это очень неадекватный приличный.
Personally, I mean, no one's ever like said anything negative towards me. It said like, oh, you can tell that they're not wearing a bra, but it wasn't in a gossipy way. Like, oh my God, did you see so and so? Her boobs are sagging.
Feel freedom.
Relieved. It's actually like one of the first things I do when I get home. If I'm not going out again, it comes off.
Heavy?
Not wearing a bra is like a really good feeling. I think like all girls could agree to that.
Relief, like it's just like all the weight just comes down and feels so much better.
Free, like my breasts can breathe.
Really?
It's really comfortable, you feel? Really have to just like air.
Norms.
I mean, I think it's just like more comfortable sometimes than I've always worn a bra.
Makes me feel supported. Like my boobs feel like they're not gonna fall off my chest and not hit me in the face when I walk. Everything gets sweaty and gross and I don't like it.
I don't wear bras and I think that, I don't know, it's more freeing. It's less to worry about. And I know part of the reason why I don't wear bras is the hold that it adds to breast cancer. And my grandmother died of breast cancer, and yeah, that's just my main thing. I'm not a big fan of bras either.
Because I prefer to be free and just be more comfortable.
Because it's more comfortable for me both like physically and also in relationship with my own body. I have a lot of issues with how I perceive my body, and wearing a bra makes me feel more self-conscious about it. So it's a very it's a personal thing, I guess. But yeah,
mostly just because I like the way it feels without a bra. Also, yeah, I feel like clothes fit better on you as well when you're not wearing a bra.
Not gonna lie, like if you have to wear it, I mean, when girls have to wear this every day, I'm pretty sure you guys get used to it.
Agnes, those are some strange questions.